Locals held a protest today against liquor shops situated in residential areas in Madurai, Tamil Nadu. Large number of people, especially women, came out of their houses to oppose liquor shops in residential areas. People were seen shouting slogans and women were seen hanging liquor bottles around their neck as a form of protest.
Powered by NNIS.